done, my brother. I'm talking to you. Yeah. Well done.
What's happened, yeah.
Please, can I borrow 2 minutes from your minute?
Can I close it?
Yeah, I need to talk to you as a responsible man.
Okay, okay. Where is the pastor?
You see, yeah, yeah.
The pastor? Yes. Okay, where you want to talk to me 2 minutes, I don't.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
So I said to you,
all this lifestyle you are living, it's not proper. See, when Jesus comes, you have to take this out. Don't let me
stop bashing me when you're here.
See, you have to repent. Yeah, my brother, you have to. This lifestyle, you can't continue it. Like, let me invite you to my church. You see, is it deliverance you want? Your life will change. Near God, my brother. You don't need all this. Do you understand? Near God. Eh, my brother, this lifestyle will just end in death. This thing, you don't need it, my brother. Eh? I'm talking to you. I will tell you.
See, even at 2 minutes to talk, what do you say?
I dey follow you talk, man. I talk and you talk, say glory.
What happen?
Look, so now FIA be that, oh. He go lead you to FIA.
I no want go heaven. What does this go? I want to go heaven now. Give me that FIA, please. I want go FIA. Give me that FIA.